I fear creating. Understandably so, there's nothing scarier than an empty page. But there's more to creating. What makes a valuable creation, I ask myself. The size of it, the hours of work put into it, the numbers? Ah, yes. Numbers seem like a good way to measure the value of a creation. After all, the whole world does it this way. When a record sells 500,000 times, it goes gold. 1 million times, it goes platinum. 10 million times, diamond. Isn't that amazing? A video with 1 million views within a day must surely be something valuable. But of course, for me, that's not realistic. At least now. If my video gets 100 likes, though, or even 10, I will be happy with my creation. That's a clear goal, easily measured. Great. But what if I don't get 100 or even 10 likes? What if no one wants to watch my video? No one wants to like it, share it, or subscribe to my channel? This surely must mean what I create is bad, right? Then why should I even bother to create? If I can't get people to click on it and no one does anyway. Or maybe numbers aren't that important. Maybe the real reason why I should create, why I want to create, not the numbers I want to receive. Why do I want to create? I want to connect with others, express myself and my thoughts, communicate, share my experiences. It's so easy to lose sight of why we should create in a world where everything is measured by numbers. You cannot blame the world for it, it's means to an end. Understanding what it's like without reading people's opinions about it. But for people creating, this should never be the primary thought in their minds. With numbers in your mind, you get frustrated, anxious, mad, and ultimately, if the numbers don't come, you'll stop creating. And yeah, why should you pursue something when no one's watching? Create for the experience of it. Create for seeing something appear from nothing. Create so you can sit in an empty room with your finished creation and be fulfilled.